Welcome all of you. Welcome in Skill Vedic Math. Now we'll see multiplication decimal number. So same number here. The sum of last digit being 10 and first being the same. So 2 3s are. Next number is 3. 2 3s are 6 and 6 4s are 24. Just put a decimal point here. Okay. 06.24. Is that clear? Ekdam easy hai. Decimal multiplication hum yaha pe dekh rahe. So multiplication karte time same condition agar hai yaha pe. To ye 2 ka next number hai 3. 2 3s are 06. Then put a decimal point here and 6 4s are 24. 06.24 is answer here. Now the next example, the sum of last digit being 10 and the first being the same. Okay, decimal multiplication. 7 next number is 8. So 7 8s are 56. So 56 here. Then next number is 4s are 24. So 24. Just put a decimal point in between. 56.24 is answer. Easily next number 7 ka next number hoga 8. So 7 multiply by 8 ho jayenge 56 or 6 4s are 4 6s are 24. 24 here. 56.24 is answer. Okay, so next video mein hum dekhenge 3 digit multiplication kaise karna hai.